Welcome back to Mega Man Legends. More of this place and the lovely, ominous music that's going on. Not really music though, it's just background noise, which I have to say I really like it. Down, please. Yeah, the elevator's down here. A few times the elevator's somewhere where you just have not been yet. This was the room I was in earlier where I got the guidance unit. Oh. Yeah, you. Hey. Do 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 do. Ow. Come on. No? They have shields, you can't shoot through it. If you keep shooting them, it seems that the shield stays up a little bit longer. This is the main reason I don't really use the auto lock-on. Because you need to dodge those guys. Lots of little holes. Lots of stuff. I think there's a... one more item. Oh, there it is. Never mind. One more item for the museum. That, I think I only need one more. Yeah, I think I'm down to the last one. Just need one more. Of course, that's not happening for a while. Hey, buddy. No. Yeah. They are worth lots as any, though. Yeah, screw it.
Did you find something, Mega Man?
Yes.
I think I found an ID card.
Good going.
I'll go back to that control room once I found the others.
Yeah, this is another instance of the fact that this game loves things in threes. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, once you knock them down, they're really nothing to even worry about. Oops. Really? Just run right into it. Oops. Maybe I shouldn't be recording right now. Just maybe. There are lots of these guys. I think this is one of the dudes that makes a reappearance in Legends 2 as well. No holes. Actually, I don't even remember how to get around in this part. Not really. Yeah, can't quite make that. Can't jump on top of this either.
That looks like the generator you've been looking for. Can you get it to work? All right! You should be able to get the elevator to work now.
Yes. I'm always been kind of surprised that you don't really need anything to get that thing going. I guess they thought, you know, looking for the ID cards to get part of it going, part of this dungeon going, to access what you want to, was enough without having to also get something to get the generator going. Which I can respect, you know? It's bad enough you're searching for one stack of things without having to look for another one. If I remember correctly, this leads back here. Remember this room? You should. I don't think this really leads to much. No, I'm wrong. I think that is also part of the, weapon of doom, as it were. The, ultimate weapon, so to speak. Oh boy. Let's just skip you guys. Hey, buddy! See, the fact that they had that old shield, and then they had these guys with the shields, it's like, oh yeah, that all lays in together quite nicely. Target sensor, I don't even remember what that is for. Oddly. I don't remember at all. Hey! I don't think I wanted to come in here. Ew. Yeah. There's the part in the beginning of the game that they have the guy on the ceiling, and this, and that's pretty much it. Is there another one? Oh.
Mega Man, I'm seeing something funny on my monitor. It looks like there's a false wall or something. There's probably a secret room in there.
Yeah, that's it. I don't think it comes back when you leave. I don't think so. Let's not run into him. Yeah, I think there's still holes I need to investigate. Fractal shard. And at this point, any money I can get that's going to lessen the pain of maxing all the sub-weapons out to show them all at maximum is welcome. Do I need to do anything else in this room? No, I think I've got it all. Huh. Nope, that's the wrong way. Yeah, I gotcha. So we're still looking for that last unit card, which is up this way. Just enough oomph in my jump to get to that.
Hey, Mega Man. Have you ever wondered where the Reaver bots came from? I mean, who made them and why? You know, we go around doing digs all over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing. Mega Man! I'm picking up 3 Reaver bots close by. Watch out!
These guys are brutal. Yeah, there's 3 of them too. But, Will's had a sudden... I'm going to die. Wow. Most of the time, if you just run around in circles, you can avoid them because they do try to jump back and shoot you with the thing. But yeah, Will's had a strange change of heart about the whole destroying rear bots. Don't try to concentrate on one. It'll just get you killed. Just run. It's kind of like the fight with the big orange yellow robot. But, ow. But without the jumping. Which is what I was trying to say. Believe it or not, these guys become normal enemies. Yeah, you only meet them in a couple places, though. I'd really like that life, please. And that's it.
I'm not picking up any more Reaverbot signals. I think it's safe.
Yeah, luckily, it is safe. Slightly. Now this should look familiar. This was the place we couldn't jump up to. Not much up here other than, I think the last ID card. Roll doesn't even say anything about it. Okay, so I've activated the generator. I've got all three cards. I should be able to go back to the beginning and do something. Oh yeah, the old dude mentioned something about, the main gate. I'm actually in here to open it. So we can go in, because no one ever has been able to figure out how to open it. Oh, no. I was gonna say, my shield really broken? Yeah, this is a really short dungeon, other than the, three robot dogs of doom. Not too bad, really. Although I did get used to, you know, not shooting for a while, so that actually made it harder, believe it or not. Yeah, no. I tried dealing with you guys once, and it was just horrible. Generator's on. We have three ID. We have three ID cards, so this should work.
This is it. Once I'm inside the main gate, we should be able to figure out why the Reaver bots activated like that. But how come I can read these ancient letters?
That's the main gate. We haven't been there yet. I haven't shown that. I haven't walked over there because there's nothing to do before this point. So, you have to do that to be able to do anything over there. That's why I didn't go. That's it for this dungeon. Seriously, that's it. Only reason you come in here is to open up the door. We're right at the end of the game. Yeah, right there. Now, I've picked up a few things. Let's see if Roll can make me anything. She can. She should be able to. Yeah, just a guidance student. For the active buster. It's an arm-mounted gun that fires homing missiles. Yeah, she's basically telling you that this is going to be extremely expensive. Oh. And that increases my range all the way to the maximum. I think I better not kick roll and equip that. Oh no, it just increases it close to it? Plus one attack, five range. Yeah, it's pretty decent, I think. How do I want to sort this? Set myself up here. Actually, that sounds like a really good option. I lose my point in rapid, but I have a ton of range, lots of energy, and my attack is really, really high. I think I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, that's fine, Data. Anyway, for the active buster. I didn't equip it when I was here, and derp. Again, it's really expensive, but it's probably the better weapon out of the two that would qualify for the ultimate weapon, in my opinion at least. No, I need to go to change, please. I'm only missing a couple. Just a couple of weapons. The active buster. Yeah, I'm dumping money into it. 5,000, nice and cheap. 35,000, not so cheap. Get some range. Yeah, this one gets really expensive really quickly. Thankfully, the first few upgrades are really cheap. I can only really get to one more, huh? Yeah. It makes it infinite. But, yikes. Yeah, I can't really afford anything else, can I? But still, even that little bit of upgrade, definitely a good thing. Let's talk to Data and do a classic save. Not that I really need to, but next time we're going to go back to the Cardin Forest and make our way to the main gate. When's the last time I saved? Like, legitimately saved. A long time ago. But yeah, next time, making our way back. Hopefully everything goes right. Go in the main gate. I haven't gone there yet, but I will show you how to get there. It's not that bad, really, getting there. You go to downtown, there's been one door. I haven't gone through it all. You go through that, and then go through another door, I think. It's not that hard to get to. It's also one other thing I can do there, but that's not really important. Trust me, it's not. But next time, to the main gate. Until then...